This video shows you how you can repair a broken consolidation link in Diamond. A consolidation link can be broken because of various reasons. For example, when you have added or deleted a branch in one of the Diamond files, or when you delete a certain year in one of the Diamond files. Diamond always warns you when a certain action can break the consolidation. When the consolidation is broken, you can easily repair the consolidation link with the previous created synchronization and elimination settings. At the tab Edit, Division Edit, you can find the Update Consolidation Values button. When the consolidation link is broken, you can see that only this button regarding the consolidation is available. I select the button and select the option Update when link is broken. When I select this option, a pop-up appears in which you can see what has caused the broken consolidation link. Select the button Continue with update to continue the recovery of the consolidation. A next pop-up appears with the message that an unsaved file should be saved first. Save the file by selecting yes. A following pop-up appears with the message that saved synchronization settings are found. Select Yes to load these settings. Now select the gray box in the left upper corner and press on Load. You have to select the box to be able to load the previous set synchronization settings. In the following screen, you can consolidate the changed branches. Here, you only have to consolidate the branches that are changed. For all the other branches, the previous created settings will be used. Save the synchronization settings. First, set the right template location. It is best to choose the same location as your Diamond files. I name the settings and save it. Then, I save the settings again and the new consolidation settings are created. Now, I redo step 2 of the consolidation, the eliminations. We have also created these settings previously, so I only have to update the elimination. At Edit, Division Edit, you can find the Variable Synchronization button. Select this button. A pop-up appears with the request whether you would like to select settings for the compensation. Select Yes. Select the elimination settings and press on Open. The settings are chosen. Now select the gray box in the left upper corner and press on Load. You have to select the box to be able to load the eliminations. The previous eliminations are loaded now, so I can select Synchronize. I didn't make any changes to the elimination settings, so I don't have to resave the settings, so I select No in the next pop-up. The broken consolidation link is fixed again and the consolidation file is correct.